Is that my Uber?
Welcome back to the land of the living. Hardly a scratch left. You heal fast.
Where am I?
Bacon, eggs, and black pudding, do you? You look like you could use a proper English breakfast. Go on. Sit down before you fall down.
How did I get here?
Man with a van. Actually, four men. You owe me 300 quid, by the way.
I'm sorry, do I know you?
Beware the Jabberwock, my son. The jaws that bite. The claws that catch. Beware
the Jub-Jub bird.
And shun the frumious Bandersnatch.
Alice. Little Alice Monahan.
Not so little Alice Monahan.
This is what you do now, huh? You what? You read tea leaves? You tell people's fortunes?
I make use of the gift I was given.
Oh, yeah? You let folks talk to their dead relatives? For what? Like $5 a pop?
More like a tenner. Missed one. Bollocks! Have to eat around the burnt bits. And lucky for you too, if it weren't for the dead, I never would have found you. They keep blathering on, especially Mum and Dad.
Oh.
They say hi, by the way.
Sorry. I didn't know.
Why would you? Maybe if you'd given a flying fig and checked in on me once in the past 20 years. What? No, he doesn't. Just let me deal with it.
More dead people?
I told you, they never shut up.
What are they telling you now?
They're saying I should kill you while I have the chance. You see, they know what you don't, that I've got a shotgun under the table loaded with angel bones, aimed right at your todger.
Seems like everybody wants me dead nowadays. They give you a reason.
Only that the end is coming, and it'll be you that brings it.
Entonces el final está llegando.
Google translate that, would you?
It's just some friend told me, you know, like a prophecy. You gonna shoot me or what?
The dead might be a Freddy or demon ass, but I know you better. Besides, I still owe you one for saving my life when I was just a kid.
So what are we doing down here?
Avoiding the glass.
Stay here!
Jesus Christ!
That's my boy.
Dad!
Hello, son.